Hey, what's up with you guys? It's been a little while, maybe 2, 3 weeks. In the past couple of weeks, a lot been going on with DeFi. It's even very hard for me, as for anybody else, to really keep up with what's happening over there. The Compound, the Balancer, Curve, just Aave like publishing this new uncollateralized opportunity to create loans just today. So a lot's going on here. I want to, come back to publish a little more regularly. I want to do a little deep dive into Balancer, into Curve. Many of you have been reaching out saying that you also guys invest maybe in liquidity into this pool. So I want to do that. By the way, if you do, please let me know. I wanted to point your attention right now to a consideration here. It was a tweet by Aiden, the creator of Uniswap, a couple of days ago. And it was actually pointing out the volume that was traded in June on Uniswap, which is pretty astounding. Like, we're talking more than 440, like almost $450 million worth of Ethereum tokens traded only in June 2020, which is more than the entire year 2019. And by the way, from the usage of my tool, which is uniswapri.com, like if you invest in Uniswap, maybe most of you guys that are watching this video are already users, but just in case you don't know this tool, you can it's free, you can use to track and manage your liquidity that you invest in Uniswap. And it's easy, it's pretty, you can come in, enter your address, you can get a full analysis of your investment and your ROI and all the analysis per token. But many of you that are using the tool actually pointing out to me that you're also investing in other decentralized exchanges, such as Balancer, such as Curve, and so on and so forth. So if you do, please let me know. But what's interesting about this chart right here is that yes, the volume traded with Uniswap was enormous. If we combine all the volumes in decentralized exchanges, it's super enormous. It's almost $1.6 billion just in June. And what's happening is that the center of the trade for crypto, in particular the Ethereum space, is moving from centralized exchanges to decentralized exchanges. Originally, when Uniswap came out, it was all about, okay, providing an extra platform for trade, which would complement the centralized exchanges, create an arbitrage opportunity to make sure that the price stays aligned to the market. But basically what's happening right now is that the market is actually shifting to decentralized exchanges. So they almost are becoming the source of truth when it comes to the prices. And you can consider also many tokens are, maybe the newest tokens are only traded on decentralized exchanges. Since they are permissionless, it's easier to list a token over there. So we're assisting really this change. And what that means for you and for every user is it opens up opportunity to provide liquidity, which obviously you can do on a centralized basis. And therefore, all this yield farming and this returns and opportunities to invest and generate a return on investment somehow. So this was the consideration. As I said, I plan to focus also and do a deep dive on Balancer specifically and Curve. Many of you asked me to integrate those two in the ROI analysis, which I'm considering. So if you guys could please tell me what other platforms, what other specifically on decentralized exchanges you're using, you're investing. I'm happy to to talk to you guys as usual. By the way, as usual, you can chat directly with me. You can follow me on Twitter, or you can find me on right here in the tool and chat with me on Telegram. Many of you do. It's always a pleasure to meet you guys. And so let me know. I'm also thinking where to take the tool, how to expand it, how to to build it forward. And so that'd be helpful. And stay tuned for updates on particularly Balancer and Curve. And until next time, have a great one, guys. Talk soon.